already late, purchase Ogwangen, Masala Brenda Nami. In our presence, Honorable Councillor Mariam, who is the Deputy Chief of the Council. Apology for Chief Whip. He might join us. He's running late, he has sent his apology. No, but you have sent apology. Hence, I'm ready.
No apology.
Comrade, we're all tired. We've been celebrating Utata Mandela's Mawani. We had events and everything. It's a swarm of comrade, and we have done a good job to show that the legacy of Tata continue. It's what we need to do. We are as the leadership of the branch. We are of the zone.
Yes.
The Joburg ANC caucus, it is here. I'm a councillors. This is what we do, to visit their wards and deal and assist the return senator ANC. So the caucus of Joburg region, it is here. So I hand over to directors, and we're here to work, my government. As we know that we are by election, and then arena now, comrades. We don't have time. And this by election are going to be very difficult. As let's say by the history of the Koyo or the age, thing. So that means all of us, we need to work, we need to pull, and then we'll be led by the zone. Because zone must be at the forefront. With members, all ANC members, they must come on board. So I'll hand over to you.
I'm the zonal election administrator, zonal leadership, women's league zonal coordinator. I cannot go at that because the zonal election coordinator hire so kibono kutwanete. We do have like the branch leadership, the BEC members, the branch secretary is here, the BET coordinator from the branch is here. Give on a referring directive for Reakai Rezan. Relevo comrade is a zone where we can refer support. Kinako etata erbatan kaufela for the civic sunny calibo. Over to you, BET coordinator. But I'm going to push it on my camera. Supporter is putting today the branches down at the service analysis on a day by day, guys, door to doors. And Kisati before in Kayako, just starting then, allow a secretary on a branch to come in.
Macom Nakinal Ratinani, Kina branch secretary, I'm 21. I would like to welcome you all. We are all belonging in Ward 21 today. So, Makwam Rilweza door to door. Our approach when we go to door to door, go hore, Rilebuhela ba ahi ulos votela ANC, who's at the national election, Teretwang Motona. Kahu voting habona, kikahu councillor Enerinaliona, Mposi Sedinyane has been elevated to provincial legislature. Kikaho ribanang lead by election in our ward. In that sense, we are saying really ANC ho ba duli re ba khotalletsa hore bana ba na leng 18 years first time voters ba tlo vote ka di 27 and 28 ba tlo register. Thank you. Ba tlo register ka di 27 and 28 this month and ka di 11 sa September re biletsa ba duli ba tle ba tlo vote la African National Congress re a leboha ho tshetsa nya bona. That's the approach area ngoyona go bona, and we have a challenge ya metsi mo blocking eritro yetsang Joburg water. As in now we do not have water, so it's a service delivery challenge that we need to tackle in gore re tsebise batho gore Joburg water e tla be le teng in block meetings in not far, because the previous councillor had initially had block meetings le bona a ba tshepisa gore Joburg water e tla fitlha. Indeed, Joburg water is still coming to address taba ya Joburg water ya metsi, so that's the approach e re tlo fumanang re ithola ba re botsa dipotso wa re na metsi. So that's the answer. Joburg Water is aware about the problem. Joburg Water will attend to that problem as in, as quick as possible. Thank you very much.
Okay, Makom. Normally, before we are talking to about our understanding, I ask the chief. Because of how come we report we normally go back to the district shifting because of the numbers. We now let follow me.
Hola. Hola, Lila. Software. Hola, Fredmane. Que sai ni?
Bueno. Then ba tlo theosa ka yona then nna le trata tse theosang ka mole ba ke tla kenelela le bona ka moare ba yang ka moare so mo ke ya itlhalosa mo then ba yang ka moare nka nna ga oka ba tsalang mo ba nka nna ba tsalang a re divideng from makoma 21
You just arrived.
I will not tell you how I am going to get another way.
Okay, no, we wanted to borrow. Okay, no, it's fine.
Whoa.
I get my sabbat.
Okay.
Yes, let's not waste time.
Are you seeing that?
Yeah, you see, if you did not come at the end of the year, so we have 8% for those people, but you don't have to be able to be here. Oh,
I really want to be able to be here.
Yeah. Make sure your food is important.
I don't know. At some stage, you must take responsibility.
As a young
man, you can't let him talk every time you say to give him a man or sister to and be able to check things. And this is where you start by voting.
So you're
unregistered. Yeah, sure.
All right. Why? So the strategy here, we must go. Our delegation, our local people, is come for barring. Now it's a little too general cancer. This thing must stop.
That's what we did. I even went as far as making sure we sign a petition, read Lama Lebadulu, Bareke, Mutakasi from 500 every month because we have prepaid in our ward.
That is great.
Yes.
That is
what so just to make sure how electricity is sick, but Baskara and challenge of Batawa phone. We are all customers, everyone must be in charge and call to check over it. Akina Mutakasi, I'm a customer, please fix for me.
No, that is good. If we can champion those things. Yeah, particularly issues some tacas, issues of services, but some messy, the street lights, whatever. I think the kiss of was about the match.
Yes,
okay.
Come to my room, 2 minutes.
Huh?
Okay. Are you at liberty to give us your ID number?
On the basis that foreign investment, they are not investing in the country. Now, as government, what we try then to do, that's why we create Abonas Spani, we create all these other programs to try and bring young people into the main economic streams of the country so that they also do contribute. But then let's look at what the private sector is doing.
Okay.
The private sector, you would know at the moment, we don't own pharmaceutical company as government. We don't have. What we do, we rely on Pfizer, Johnson & Johnson, and other pharmaceutical companies. When we make a requisition as Baragwanath Hospital, let's take that as a case study for now.
Yeah.
Baragwanath Hospital put a requisition of Amapanado I-100. But what they deliver, this pharmaceutical, they deliver 60. Why are they doing that? It is a deliberate sabotage because they want us. They want you, Bramuz. When you're frustrated, you're not receiving the medication at Bara. Your option is to go to private sector. For you to be accommodated at the private sector, you need medical aid. Because we have realized that is why we therefore came with the NHI. to say nobody must be disadvantaged of receiving medical attention on the basis of not having a medical aid. That is why we are coming up with the NHI as this ANC-led government to say we see the challenges that are there, and for us to establish this pharmaceutical company, it might take us time. In the meantime, let us bridge the gap. Let's bring NHI so that even if Lerato does not have medical aid and she wants to be attended to, she can go into a private hospital and be attended to through NHI. Those are the mitigating factors that we are coming up with as this government. And that policy, because we are on GNU, we are not going to abandon it. And we are cognizant of the fact that, in particular, DA does not want it. But as the ANC, because we are in GNU, we are not going to abandon it. The last thing that I want to highlight, the president and the ANC in particular. Remember, the president implements the policies of the African National Congress. It does not sit somewhere and decide these policies.
Yeah.
It was the African National Congress that came up with NSFAS.
Okay.
The current Minister of Education from DA was educated through NSFAS.
Yeah.
People also must appreciate the fact that we are a maturing democracy.
Mm.
We could not even say to her, we took you to school, we paid for you, therefore you must join us. No, we can't. You know, people are free to choose what they want. That is why even now, as the African National Congress, we are still saying the GNU is open, we can work with anybody.
But then, the thing is, leadership ANC, when they are still doing questionable things in terms of their leadership, and for example the ministerial positions, you are taking a person who was in education for the longest time, who did not do well in education. You're taking that person, we are putting a very critical ministry that looks after the safety of the country, the national defense. What is she bringing in there? What does she know about that? So my question is, then how am I supposed to have confidence with this leadership, with this government, or with our
organization
when they are making such a decision whereby there are other candidates who can do better? Because the track record, personally, I'm not happy with it.
Of education.
Of education. She's been there for the longest time.
Yeah.
The track record is not that great. Our education is to the dumps, right? Personally, National Defense Force guys.
Okay, let me explain something. You see, when we do deployment, the ministers, their role, it is to implement the policies.
Yeah.
The person who are responsible for day-to-day are director generals.
Yeah.
Added to that, that is why you would have advisors of every ministers.
Yeah.
Because those are people who are trained and skilled into that particular field.
Yeah.
Let's go back to education, the one that you have just mentioned.
Yeah.
If we are to say our education has completely failed on the basis of the current the minister, that statement is not factual and not truthful. And I'll tell you why.
Okay.
As the education, basic education, you only receive a child at school when they are 7 years old.
Okay.
Between 0 and 7 is the role of the parents.
Okay.
And then you call the SGPs meetings.
Yeah.
You check how many parents attend. I personally have been the chairperson of the SGPs for 4 years in the entire holding.
Yeah.
When we call parents meeting, we have a problem. But also, one of the things that we have realized as the government, which we are going to fix, is that today we have young people who are coming into the field of education, not because they're passionate, not because they like it. They are coming on the basis of employment. They just want to be employed, regardless. And that has created a problem for us. One of the problems that we have realized is that our kids, they can't read and comprehend at grade 4,
okay,
which is a problem. That is why they are mitigating programs that the department has came up with. One of them is to make camps for the matriculants. And we have also picked up that our education system, it is not a conducive one for every young person, because you can't say Bramuzi because you can't be able to read and be able to solve for X. if you can't solve for X, then the education says you are not good. Mm. Mm. But chances are you are good with your hands.
Yeah.
That is why we have established TVETs
to colleges. Say,
let us have TVET for those who are not going to be academically successful. Mm. But with their hands, they can do something. So that is why I'm saying, if you look at the whole the whole term, Yaga Mama Uenge, while she was still the Minister of Education, she came up with those things to say, guys, we have this particular problem, but also part of the problem, the reason we have so many unemployed graduates who are sitting at home, there's a mixed match in the economy. The economy demands something else, we produce something else. And when they have graduated, the economy cannot absorb them because there's no need for the qualifications that they possess at that particular time. That's why we are therefore then saying, let us look at what the economy is demanding. Mm. The economy currently is demanding maths, science, but we are also demanding people who are going to be able to work with their own hands. I was shocked to read an article when we were developing Gusile power station.
Power station, yeah.
You know, the welders,
yeah.
We had to bring them from China and Indonesia.
Sure.
Because there are no weldering people who are qualified to do weldering. There's a pipe that is supplying e petrol.
Yeah.
That pipe, it's a pipe that goes underneath.
Underneath, I know that pipe.
We needed skilled people to do welding. They're not there. That is why Banyaza in Gauteng has opened up a skills center where we are specifically dealing with those who will be regarded as they are useless, because the system, the current system that we have of education, which says, remember, me and you probably were in the same age group. Me and you, we used to stand in front of the teacher at some point where you have to recite a poem without even looking at it. Me and you, we had to mention, they would put up a frog there. Me and you, we must label the frog. Where are we with that frog today? That thing, that system is not even helping us.
It's my point here.
And then my guy come to like her.
Gatela, Amy, no one, no one. I want to go back.
Buy a food, Jabanga, Galen.
I have a food, baby.
Thank you very much. Yeah, let's encourage other people to come out and vote for ANC in numbers.
In numbers.
Yes, no, thank you very much.
Gracias.
engage councillor Rao in line with this business.
Don't take, money business.
Don't take this business as a small as a Karuatan. It's a serious business. Serious business.
Check if it's in Sabona on the voters' roll on Saturday night. Can do that kadi 27 of this month. So I hope you don't mind if we can ask you just a few questions, just to show what we think we more high rabua luena, ne? Look, we would say that the fine, man.
Bushile Hajwa.
Bajwa.
Okay, thank you. Address ya mokhae? Okay, thank you. Kubusa, but while I'm over 18 months, how are you?
By two,
fair. Okay, out of the two, are they both registered to vote? Two,
Yeah.
Registered. Okay, no stress.
Two of them,
yeah.
Are you from the two that will need a special vote or phone or something?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, no stress. Name, Cooper phone number, that thing.
7 8 7 8 7 5 2 4 9 5 6.
So when I have decided for the top, you tell I want to give out the time or yeah.
You are getting your private number. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Hey, Mandla. Mandla. Viva NC, NC, viva.
Viva, viva.
Comrades, ke kopala tumele. Re kopane msebetsi wa letsatsi. Comrades, comrades. Comrade Lunga. comrades, comrades from the zone, Rukupala Tumel. Firstly, like you, Kishukabu later in the morning, for our chief whip, Otatla later join. Councillor, our chief whip, Councillor Zungu is here.
Manda! Manda! Wait, two!
Okay, what's the finding?
I must say finding. Okay, okay. No, it's not a good idea. Okay, no, comrades, let us thank you. Makabani, more block on your retail, don't you know? Where's our MMC? We're also joined by MMC Nisi. I'm sure she's still busy outside. We're also joined by MMC Munisi. Other MMCs, they are not here, but MMC Munisi, we appreciate her presence within the community. Comrade, the blocker is on Moyona. Where's the leadership? It's ANC. This is ANC block. And we're happy who the ANC have won all the VDs, won all the VDs. So I'm going to put that. Butata ke more and also let's appreciate the leadership of the Sanko. Comrade Sese, it's here, MPL,
yeah.
MPL, join us. So Sanko also is doing a good job because I reckon that little bit at least when I any challenges, every comrade is about to raise. But what I want to say to you, comrade, Renale Museveti Omuhulu to convince Batu Babang because Rabashena, Rabalevoka, Rabashena, and Batakabunga to Batu Votela NC. But also, September is not far, but the zone must lead us. They must come in numbers, daily basis. But the caucus, because we need to win, and win convincingly so. I think as small margins, so Ralebo Hamakabani to NC caucus. Challenges event but you came in numbers. I can see that. And next time we'll do better as Mpagat. Today, comrades, usually harnali events like this, Renalo organizer as the caucus. But because our chief whip Utle lady and then are organized from the office. Usually we organize pila regular ANC volunteers the caucus at Eva, but today there is organized because Mawani neri deployed from different areas. So Nerukupatsware Lahore Lady volunteers at NC Rukupatsware Lahore, we didn't organize lunch for you, but next time we'll do better. Hence, we really spend more time. We cannot dispense our reality. So, we cannot
correct. There's no food today. We always organize, but today's organizer. Next week, we are coming back. Lapo was fully sorted. Let's appreciate your time, comrades. We have got a lot of work to do. That's work. I think opening has a criminal in this meeting, but we'll speak through a branch leadership so that we raise whatever we want to raise, maybe share information in the branch leadership. We're coming here again next week, but we'll have to see with which day, because we're only what 9
okay.
In Lenasia, where we must also go. There's a by-election there. So we're coming back. I think it's going to be a very busy at 2 months because we need to win these wards, comrades. So I think in short, we are there, comrades. Sibonga kakhulu kini. Sabenga semaka. Siyabonga. Thank you.
Okay. No, thank you, comrade. And when the caucus is here, retro sapata lona. Banali umf. Lilona haba ofela banali lona. We must work together to make sure that NC live and NC lead together. Thank you very much, Makabani.